If you have 1,67,380 units of a particular product and there are 25 distributors and you are expected to allocate it equally to all the distributors, you would want to know whether this number is perfectly divisible by 25 or not. And if it is not, what is the number that is perfectly divisible by 25 and is closest to 1,67,380? For this, we can use the M round function. The number would be B3 and the multiple would be B6. And as you can see, it tells us that the closest number is 167375, which can be the allocation that I make. Now with 25, this is simple. We could have done it ourselves, but with a more complicated number like 137, for example, it would have been very difficult for us to find the closest number which is perfectly divisible by 137. For example, in this case, it tells us 167414 is the number divisible perfectly by 137.